zakeini ligadel banim uvnei vanim chachomim unevoini oi avei Hashem yirei elokim anshei emes zera koidesh vahashem dveikim
Yeah.
בשמחה הגדולה להודות לך על שהחיינו וקיימנו והגיענו לזמן הזה. ריבונו של עולם, הרי ניבא לפרמך בשמחה הגדולה להודות לך על שהחיינו וקיימנו והגיענו לזמן הזה. תזכנו להקים בית נאמן כי בקדושה בשמחה גדולה להודות לך על שהחיינו וקיימנו והגיענו לזמן הזה. תזכנו להקים בית נאמן כי בקדושה
Hashem Baruch. חוסן 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 לקהלו ישבונו חוסן 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 לקהלו אשר בונו חוסן 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 לקהלו
Hey! doing?
Thank you.
It's a little bit nicer for the photographer.
Omar, I'm getting a shadow on the mom.
This line is erased. I had to put the names on top. Normally we would do Kanye, but I want to let you know that Portland is the top of the sheet of the
I got to read the name of the item.
1 minute, we're going to put that. Just wanted to say later on, this last line.
Adam. Right here.
The canine.
All the commitments of Dow, we have to be able to
switch sides.
That's part of the
It's not official until the photographer takes a picture.
All the commitments of Dowry?
Yes.
Okay. Lift it.
There you go.
Picture.
Show tomorrow.
You're upset.
Okay, either of you are calling? Should we put that in because the farm is
out? That's your hammer? That's nice. I'm very impressed.
I'm talking about before you were born.
No, she's old.
Stop for a moment, look at the photographer. Okay, it's my hand. That's part of the short one I rock on.
All right.
I'm sure. Okay. The middle Hoover name?
Yeah.
Okay. Stop for a moment, look at the photographer.
Oh, beautiful.
Groom cousin of Akala is honored with the reading of the night.
Father Tom, Yalavi Asmaka Gadra Tov, Matsi Isha Masatov, Yavik Rasomi, Atov, and Mayhim, Obla Dabak Tov. Magad Miracious Akris, who Yitin Shem Tov, Shavas the Divya Bris, Nayam, Nidru, Husnu, Ben Shnei, Hani Shnei Hats Dodim, Haino Mitsado Echad, Freidel
Daphna,
Pas,
Arav,
Arav, Osher, Zelig,
Homedes,
Mitsad, Beno, Hakasan, Daniel, Rab Mordecai, Mitsad Shady, Rab Moshe ben El Yakum Getzel, Omid Mitzad, Bito Hakala Habasula, Maris Yael Esther Bas Moshe, Ashek Bar, Niskaimu Kolaka Yuva Mitzad Akasin La Kala, Niskaimu Kolaka Yuva Mitzad Akala Akasin, Yen Lehem Ze El Ze Shum Tainos Utvios, Aval Nisha Oth Niskaya Masha Akasin Anal, Yisa is Akala Hanal, Bakupa Ukidushin, Kadas Moshe of Israel. ביום חמישי לחודש אייר שנת 5,704 לבריאת העולם ויעל יביכו ויעל יביכו לא זה מזו ולא זו מזה שום הברכס מאמן בעולם אלא יש לטוב ונחסיהם שווה ושווה ובשלום ובשלווה כדרך בני תורה וביראי השם יזבור כל זה נעשה בדעת שלמות ומיושבת וקונינו מן שני הצדדים על כל מעט החסות מפורש לאל גמרנו לקשר למקנה בי והכל שריר וקיום נאום יהושע יהודה בן זאב עיד, נאום בנימין אהרון בן דניאל
שאול
עיד.
treat my son-in-law as well. You get massages from me.
Your daughter came back.
Did I have a chance to explain to you what the ksuva is? You might be able to find some people that did it.
He did. The insurance policy, additional amounts of money. Did you have a chance to everything? Yeah, the additional amounts of money, pocket money that you have to get the kala, parnasa, and the dowry, then the return on the dowry that she gets, 33%. So that, you know, and that everything is mortgaged. It says even shirt on your back, which maybe you can keep.
He doesn't wear a jacket and tie normally, so he's not keeping it.
Yeah, very good. Very good. But everything is mortgaged to the payment of the two, okay? And it says also to honor her, to cherish her. Okay. He did explain it to you. Okay, good. So you're gonna make a kinyan. The Adam are gonna watch you make a kinyan.
Oh yes.
Lift this up. Okay, in front of the.
Look, everybody. You got it. Yes.
Okay, you have to do it twice. That means you give double.
Do it again.
Okay, you read it over. I'll fill in with a kanina in a moment. I saw the kids.
I would have a nice bed ready for you.
Stay in the practice.
That everything is retroactive, all the obligations. That's why it has today's date.
Okay.
Yeah, everything is retroactive.
No, the mishpacha.
Thank you. should believe in happy endings, because there is, you know, you could have storybook romance. Don't believe what people say, that it doesn't exist.
Like movie.
Yeah. I just wish you happiness, a lifetime of happiness, a long happiness, and a healthy life, and you should live together. And raise a beautiful family.
Lots of vitamins.
Come visit America.
Lots of vitamins.
Yeah. And come visit. Stay away from
on
the Gatorade.
On camera, you might as well.
Stay away from the Gatorade.
Great.
Thank you.
Shoshan Chochem Ahavas Kahala Misos Tahode Aimi Vanziya Shoshan Chochem Ahavas Kahala Misos Tahode Mi Vanziya
with the Seder Kedushin, Rabbi Yeshua Gerzi, Rav of Beis David Pilsna, and Ramat Beit Shemesh Israel, Rav of the Chasson, and Mechubad with the Edei Kedushin, Rabbi Saneker, Associate Rabbi of Congregation Anshe Shalom of West Hempstead, and Rabbi of the Kaz family, and Rabbi Rebek, Rabbi of Congregation Adas Israel and Pesach, Rav of the Chasson's family.
Shalom uvracha to everybody. The beautiful chasson and kala and everyone that's here. The physical state as well. Shalom aleichem, Rav Mordechai. A couple of months ago, when we were sitting in Eretz Yisrael, there was something that was mentioned, if you remember, about having a little bit of Eretz Yisrael with us. So I managed to get caught in customs with 22 little bags of sand from Eretz Yisrael. And after 72 hours of really difficult torture and asking me why, you know, they found it a little bit strange. I said, I'm coming to a chasna. And the bride and groom, they just wanted some sand from Eretz Yisrael. So, chasda Hashem.
Good.
This is what we've been waiting for.
Excellent.
I was thinking today. Maybe I'll take this off. Take this off. I was thinking today, it's an amazing thing. For thousands of years, the Chasam and Kala, we've come together, we've given Torah, done Kedushins. We always want to share a message, something which is going to hold us together, make us stronger, more loving, more compassionate. We read the first Shema Brachas. Hashem is Baruch, created the world for His glory. The question is, how? It just is? How does that happen? So as we know, it happens through us being alive and well, Shleimus, being Oiv Shalom V'Oidev Shalom. It happens through us living the fullest life possible, the most passionate life possible, charged with a vision of being Megala Lakus, revealing Hashem is Baruch in the world. And the Metzius is in life, when we remember the bigger picture of what we're about, it makes a number of small things which sometimes can appear negative, very superficial and nothing. We have to remember why we're here. We're here to reveal Hashem is Baruch in the world. I asked my Rebbe, the Pilsner Rav, I said to him, "No, Zaidi, Rabbi Singer, how do we do this?" So he smiled and gave me his beautiful laugh. And he says, "I'll tell you, there's the Yisoides Dika Midah. There's a Midah which is so important. And if we adopt this Midah and we practice it daily," he said to me, "your lives will change. Our lives will change. And through adopting this Midah, we become more shalem. And by becoming more shalem, what happens is that we shine. We shine godliness. And it's infectious. And it's a good thing to be infected by the love and the warmth of Hashem." What was this Midah? Zaidi said, the Midah is Hakaras HaTov. To be conscious practitioners of being grateful. You see, the most amazing thing in the world is when we come to recognize the importance of this very small and humble Midah, the Midah of the thank you. It really opens us up to everything in the world. The Ikar B'chinah of a Jew is Yehudi, Hakar Satov, Hoda'ah. But moreover, it's an amazing Midah because when, my dear friends, when we're thanking each other, when we're thanking Hashem Yisbarach, it affects us, it affects us. Someone comes over to you because you did them a favor and they say thank you. I'm saying thank you to you now, thank you. What happens is you feel geschmack. Wow, I did something. They took notes of me, I did something. So it's good. It's good for the self. It helps build the self. But it doesn't just help build the self. When we thank each other, as we know, chevra, community, that's the stuff of love. We feel good with each other. We love each other. We help each other. The thank yous. And obviously, thanking Hashem is Baruch. You know, I work with a lot of people. And I work with very rich people and very poor people. And I remember my daughter said to me, my bracha, she said to me, she says, "Tati, if you're very rich, are you happy? And if you're very poor and you're sad?" But you know the most amazing thing in the world? It's not true. Sometimes the richest people in the world can be the saddest people. And the poorest people in the world can be the richest people. It's our attitude in life. And being conscious practitioners of being grateful, it opens us up. The Pilsner Rav, I heard from his daughter, he used to say to his wife, "Thank you so much for giving me the privilege of living with you." It's an amazing thing. Bezas Hashem, I give the beautiful Chosen and Kala, beautiful Kala and Chosen, and the families, that we should be, mamish, a nation. We should be a nation of individuals who are conscious practitioners of being grateful, Hakar Satayv, looking for the good in each other. It's so easy to look for the bad. You don't have to go to school for that. But to look for the good, to train our eyes, to see the good and be realistic with what's in front of us. Bezras Hashem, Bezras Hashem. We read just before Moedim. What do we read? May we return, or may the Shekhinah be returned to Zion, to Tzion. Then we read Moedim. Through practicing Bezras Hashem, this simple Midah, you should build such a beautiful, warm, bright, light, amazing home, thanking each other every day, saying to each other, "It's such a privilege to live with you, thank you." and Be'ezras Hashem, Shetivne Bayis, Neman Bisrael. And as well, I just want to give a thank you. Coming from Eretz Yisrael, being in America, I was talking to my friend, Rabbi Yaakov. People here, they're so nice. They smile. We have that in Eretz Yisrael as well, but here as well, Baruch Hashem, I haven't been to America for a long time. So I thank everybody here for being so nice. Be'ezras Hashem, we should go from strength to strength. And we should love and respect each other. And b'mehera v'yameinu, just as you're building now the Beis HaMikdash, we should bring down the collective Beis HaMikdash. Baruch ato Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Bayrei pri hagefen Baruch ato Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Asher kidishanu b'mitzvaysam Vetzivanu al harayos ועשה לנו את הרוסויס והתיר לנו את הנשואויס לנו על ידי חופה וקידושין ברוך אתו אדוני מקדש עמו ישראל על ידי חופה וקידושין
One hand, Sandy, hold the veil up.
Don't rush.
Put the veil back. First, keep going. Put the veil back out.
הרי את מקודשת לי, טבעת זו, כתב משה וישראל.
Chubur with the Kriyas HaKesuba, Rabbi Kelmer, Mur Dasra of Young Israel of West Hempstead, and Rav of the Kalas family.
Chamish b'Shavas, Shlaim v'Shem Yom L'Chodesh Iyar, Shnas Chamesh Aslof, Mishva Meos, Sheva V'Arba, Briyaso, Shivim V'Arba, L'Briyaso, L'Minyan, Sharon L'Mon, Kam, Brooklyn, New York. Eicha Bachar Daniel B'Mordechai Amalado Psulta Yael Esther Bas Moshe. Haveli Lein Tukadas Moshe Yisrael Vana Efla Halokir Veiz Afarnes Sisichi Lichi Kilchos Gurvin Yidon Defolchin Amokrim Rizanon Afarnes L'Nasheon Bekushta. Yevni Lichi Mor Besukhi Kesav Zizim Masan Achazi Lichi Midor Aisa. Zonichi Chususichi Visipukichi Me'el Vasichi Kora Kol Ara. Tzvias Moras Yael Esther Psulta Dav Avisla Inta ודנו דנו נוסע מבעבור, בין מכסף ובזל, במסך שיטים, במונה דלבושה, בשמישה דיר ושמישה דרסה, כל קיבל עליו דניאל חסן דנה, במעסק ומכסף צורף. סובי דניאל חסן דנה, ואוסיף לו מנדילי, עוד מעסק ומכסף צורף, אחרם כנגדון, סך הכל מסע מסק ומכסף צורף. וכך אמר דניאל חסן דנן, Chrei starks of the Dunda Dunya Dame Sosefta Dot Kabbalah Saliva Yarsi Batsrai, Sporami Koshvar Ragna Chosnikina Distit Chos Koshamaya, Kanoi Dosramal making the Chosn Dislana Chrys, Laislana Chariots, Kulo and Yonachroi Varvoin Lefrom and Hunstarks of the Dunda Dunya Dame Sosefta Dominoi, a film in Lima Dal Kaswai Bechai was a Chaim Yoma Danana Lola. A Chrys for Homer Starks of the Dunda Dunya Dame Sosefta Dot Kibela of Daniel Hassan Danan, Kahomer Koshtariks who was Sosefta Stanagim of Nos Israel. Asin kesikon chachamin ezuchon levrachad lo kasmachta lo ketos of the story. V'kanina min Daniel v'mordechai chasan denan l'mar siyat lester bas Moshe b'sul da akoma the kosher meforish of manu the kosher mekanya bay a kosher of a kayam neum Yehuda Yehuda Shalom Yaakov ben Avram tzvi eid neum Shmuel Ilan ben Hillel eid. Yehuda Leib Yaakov ben Avram to the eighth.
Mechubad with the first bracha, Rabbi Shmuel Zimmerman, uncle of the Chasan.
Chato Adonino Eloheinu Melech Haolam Borei Pri HaGofen.
Mechubad with the second bracha, Mr. George Bindiger, grandfather of the Kala.
Shako Bora Lichdo.
Mechubad with the third bracha, Rabbi Sidney Isaac, grandfather of the Chasan. Mechubad with the fourth bracha, Rabbi Pearl, Rabbi of Congregation Anshe Shalom of West Hempstead, and Rabbi of the Kala's family.
Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher yotzer es hadam b'tzalmo b'tzelem d'mustav niso v'hizkin lo mimenu binyan adayad. Baruch atah Adonai yotzer hadam.
Amen. Mechubad with the fifth bracha, Mr. Yehuda Kaps, uncle of the Chasan.
Sois tosis besogel ha'akara bekibutz banelis leichot besimacha baruch ato adonai misamer tzion bivoneha.
Amen. Mechubad with the sixth bracha, Rabbi Nachi Brickman, uncle of the Kala.
Sameach tesamach reyem ha'uvim, kesamech ha'cha yitzicha began edem ikedem, baruch atah Adonai, mesamech chasan v'chalal.
Mechubad with the seventh bracha, Rabbi Rebek, Rabbi of Congregation Adas Israel and Pesach, Rav of the Chasan's family.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher baras asayin v'simcha, chasan v'chala, gila gina ditza v'chedva, Ahava v'achava v'shalom v'reyus. Me'eiro adonai eleinu, Yishama v'yaga Yehuda v'chutzais Yerushalayim Kael sasayin v'kael simcha Kael chasan v'kael kala Kol v'tzalois chasonim mechuposam Unarim v'mishteder gidasam Baruch atah Adonai V'sameach chasonim akala
masters, and they asked him a question: what's the difference between a tzaddik and what's the difference between a rasha? Difference between a tzaddik and rasha. The Rebbe said that the rasha gives up hope. The rasha gives up hope. It's so painful. But the tzaddik never gives up hope. Every single chasna, every single simcha, we remember our beloved Yerushalayim. We never give up hope. We're all tzaddikim. We have to remember we're tzaddikim. And we never give up on Yerushalayim, on Eretz Yisrael. We never give up on each other. And mamash, we should go from strength to strength. I love you both very, 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 very much. And we should just keep on building and building.
twist the top lock.
Get out of here, guys.
Into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold, and just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. When you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Some even fall. Someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
so mabi ori yehudo oh so said shloni
Thank you. Oh, Oh, down to Chastikoloi, Chastikoloi.
Thank you. I saw him.
How great are they? He's there for you.
For me?
Yes. He's at me because of you. Now we need a picture with Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, we need a camera. I can't get the shirt on.
Where's the camera guy?
I'll go find the camera guy.
I'm going to school, I told you.
Wait, my veil is stuck.
To speak fast.
Who's talking right now?
Mazel tov, so nice to be here and sharing your simcha.
Congratulations.
Mazel tov, Yael and Daniel.
It's nice to see you.
Mazel tov. We'll see you guys up north when you're moving.
Mazel tov. Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov. Mazel tov. Mazel tov. Mazel tov. Mazel tov.
I said
I'm gonna make it. Thank you. Kelly, yeah.
ve'aydecha Elokai aroimecha Keli, keli ata Ve'aydecha Ahai keli ata Ahai ve'aydecha Elokai aromi mecha
Shalom, shalom, lo yechzar, sheker achem, ve'melayom pi, behevel Please join us by the Chazon and Kala table for benching and shepherd brachas.
Okay, yeah,
we have to go.
I guess I'll see you. Oh my God, have an amazing
trip.
Yeah,
we need brachas
back.
Amazing,
amazing.
I want a husband and money.
Me too.
Husband and money.
Yeah, what about me? Me too.
I want a husband, a job, and a good life.
That's all.
And health.
Okay, okay. Ready?
No. Just give us a group.
Yeah. You're an adult.
No, one at a time.
Ravosai Nevaran. Bishus, Menorosai, Navarak Aloino, Shasim Gonavishahan Mishalo,
Baruch
Aloino, Shasim Gonavishahan Mishalo, Vokayeno,
Cool, huh?
Just a little bit.
We got you Miscata for the next 2 days.
Mazel tov, Daniel, and what's her name again? Oh, Yael. Where you have a gorgeous, healthy, happy life, full of a lot of offspring. And may we see you very often in Israel. And maybe you come to visit us more than once every 3 years. All right? And may you have a very, 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 very happy life as you had a happy engagement.
Mazel tov, we love you so much. You're so gorgeous. Everyone's been saying what a gorgeous wedding it was, and it's gonna one that's going to go down in the records. We love you.
Mazel tov.
Yael and Daniel, you're great. It was a beautiful, beautiful wedding, and I just enjoyed it so much. And I hardly even cried, so that's quite a compliment. Okay, but I love you both. Bye.
I love Yael and Daniel. The wedding was gorgeous. I love you guys so much, and hopefully we'll share many more simchas together.
Oh, mazel tov. I don't even know what to say. The wedding was amazing, and hopefully you'll actually come in to visit, and I'll actually see you more than like once a year. And mazel tov to you and Daniel. And now we have plans to visit Israel. Yay! Okay.
Yeah, mazel tov wedding, and come visit us sometimes, or we'll come visit you.
Mazel tov, Daniel. Wishing you all the best of everything, and I hope you come and visit really soon. Don't forget us back here in America.
Yeah, with feeling.
Turning over here. Really soon, right? Yes.
To America. Amen.
Yeah. Oh my God. Maureen on his.
I'm done speaking. You give it to Ethan.
Hey, mazel tov, Daniel. Like everyone else said, you should come back to America more than once a year. And you should have only the best. You should build a bias and be a Israel.
Mazel tov, Daniel. Such a big boy. Okay, that's all I have to say.
Mazel tov, I love you.
Hold on, Freya, try again.
Daniel.
Daniel.
Mazel tov, Daniel.
Mazel tov, Daniel.
Come back and visit.
Yeah. If you want to come back and visit.
The mic. 2, 3.
But she was nice.
Mazel tov,
Daniel.
Yeah.
Daniel, we love you. We love you.
Okay. Mazel tov, Yael and Daniel. The wedding was gorgeous. We love you.
Bye. Hope Yael and Daniel, we had so much fun. We love you. We enjoyed the wedding, and we hope to have so much more enjoyment with you in the future. Mazel tov and enjoy. Bye.
Hi, guys. Just for the record, it is not too late to make Sheva Brachos in Switzerland.
Mazel tov, mazel tov.
Mazel tov, simchas, come to us for Shabbos. We love you, bye.
Mazel tov, Yael and Daniel. Daniel, welcome to the family. You guys throw a great wedding. I love you.
1, 2, 3, go. Say mazel tov. 1, 2, 3, go. Mazel tov.
Smile.
I'd like to thank everybody for coming. Well, everyone for coming. And I just want to say I'm a very lucky guy to be marrying this girl over here.
Great. So I'd also like, just to thank everyone and my parents and everyone else who helped actually make this wedding possible. And I finally found the guy who set me on my feet, and I'm very excited and happy. And this was an amazing night, and I'm so happy right now. Thank you.
Please listen to me.
Shoshan Chochem Ahavas Kahala Misos Tahode Haimi Vanziya Shoshan Chochem Ahavas Kahala Misos Tahode Ivan Sia I'd be